Tell me what you gonna do. Tell me what you gonna do. Tell me what you gonna do. Oh. Now I can talk a little bit to you and tell you, you know, how I come by these things. When I was a little boy, my grandmother, you know, I used to sit down and take pans, you know, and make me something to play. I took more pie pans belonging to my grandmother than little, and I got more whooping by than little. So she see like gonna tear me one up, you know, and say every time she go to store buy her one, she buy me one, cause I gonna tear the first one up. So my mother said, that boy gonna be a musician. I said, I'm gonna buy him a guitar. And I was 7 years old. She bought me a guitar. And it laid around the house about a week. She went to work that morning, left me with the guitar, come back that morning, I was eating that guitar up. He just stayed around home a week. And I've been playing ever since. That's right.
Get out of here. house. You can tell me to stay awake, but you can't see. Tell this man to stay awake. He won't stay awake. Yeah, don't have no mercy.
Come to life.